Hey guys, BattlefieldKill here, and we are going to continue on Battlefield 4 today. I'm going to go ahead and continue it. Hopefully it won't be too hard, because the last mission was actually kind of hard on normal.
Martial fucking law for a billion people.
So here's the cutscene.
You're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. He pushed the government for transparency, fairness. Freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J. Now, if your operation blows up, Chang will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now, your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you are the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. His loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Okay. By the way,
nothing happens to the car.
Relax, little brother. First. We're gonna be all right.
Did you call Dunn's wife?
I haven't gotten around to that yet, Pac. What am I supposed to say? It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not gonna lie about it.
Irish!
Come on, Cindy, beat him!
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery. We're just gonna drive through the shitstorm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
She'll go for a cup of coffee right now.
Hey, mobilize infantry on the scene.
Roger that. I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through! I think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. And what floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
Hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
Okay, so anyway, the videos from now on are gonna be recorded and uploaded at the same exact time.
It's locked.
That way all the announcements and everything are current.
Hey, let me see. So.
Also makes it better for you guys, so.
Gentlemen, come on in. What are we gonna do?
So I can
running it on foot is one thing.
Say that,
getting out with VIPs is another.
Good luck, Pac.
I can say we'll that this is Friday's video and actually be up Friday's there. Video.
We can get a bird's eye of what's ahead.
Oops. I was supposed to go off the ladder. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. Said S to climb down though. Why can't I climb down the tip of the ladder?
That helo does not bode well.
down and across.
Wrecker, let's do this nice and quiet.
The spooks mislisted me in this thunderstorm. Got in that balcony.
Tombstone 4. Message over.
Fortress.
Sit rep as follows. Large buildup of Chinese military around target point. Looks like spec ops. Numbers unknown at this time. Over.
Roger. Proceed as necessary and get them out of there fast. Out.
Solid copy. 4 out. Bobby looks clear.
The elevator.
Wrecker, press the elevator.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
The fuck is this? Cocktail guns? Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
I really said not to shoot, though. Maybe I guess it's just for... just in case.
Close the fucking door!
Hey, where are
you? Cover me!
Wrong floor!
Shit. Just invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
Let's get these fucking VIPs.
We're good. Irish, Wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Yeah, I'll just stay with what I have, I think. Where are we supposed to go?
Did you hear that?
Contact the stairs.
Supposed to kill him?
Affirmative! Go, go, go!
Good job for killing him.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, I think so.
Come on, up to the VIP lounge.
your magic.
Give me a second.
Ooh, I like this one.
Oh, crap. Not good.
It's going for the roof. Wrecker, watch the windows and get ready. You got any of them claymores, Wreck? Get into position! Incoming on the balcony!
Sorry guys, I am not doing good at all today. And I thought there was supposed to be a no shooting mission. I only shoot if necessary.
Ah, darn it! Security gate.
Pack with your magic.
Give me a second.
At least I can place those clone doors now.
Get into position! Incoming on the balcony!
It's always Albert on it, Cal. He finishes like right when all the people quit.
Should be a staircase right here. Everyone okay?
You good, Rick? Floor 41. Ready?
Am I supposed to breach? Or something? We'll just follow.
Go, go! This is our floor. All clear. We're close.
VIPs?
38. That's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there. You boys are late.
It takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
If you can move quickly, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall's a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in. Where's the van?
Van? You can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Oops. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it, I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan. Unless you got an option, Sergeant.
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
All this violence. Where does it lead to, Sergeant? This is not what.
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go, ready. Go!
Heads down. Stay close.
Let's go, Wrecker. If this doesn't work, we're fucked.
We got no choice now.
Clear the way.
Sir, ma'am, wait here.
Yeah, all right, we go up.
Sergeant Wrecker, secure that helicopter.
Careful, Wreck.
This is a muscle.
So, the best bet is to move over here and shoot.
Fire! Watch
One thing I like about Battlefield more than Call of Duty is you have to actually think through the story. You can't just like run in there and start shooting and beat the mission. You have to actually think about your strategy and tactic and everything. That come from? I didn't even see that coming. Okay, good. Didn't take me too far back.
Careful, Rick.
Not gonna give me a break. Took me 2 freaking minutes to find the weapon crate.
Let's go!
BNB down!
It's you! We gotta go! No!
Fucking bad idea, Coleman! Fuck you!
Thank you. chest you that I missed. This kind of is like flawless.
Are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by.
You're so messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down to the river. We're working on an exfil plan. I'll copy.
Copy that. Out. Come on.
Kidding me?
Good freaking sound. So far, so good. I'll take point.
Let's go, Wrecker.
You have only 30 minutes to the river. The cops are doing so much.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Fortress Tombstone 4. Say again your last.
Say again. Cannot hold card position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Chop up above the plaza.
Quickest way is east. Down the main street.
Take your six!
This ain't gonna be easy.
Nothing is easy, Pax.
Wish the game wouldn't do that. I'm not sure why it's doing that. Maybe I've had my computer on too long or today or something. I've had it on all day.
This is Main
Street.
Shit,
do you
hear that? Fuck, Ellie to the left, run!
Keep the head down!
All right, watch the corner.
This ain't gonna be easy.
It's a war zone.
What the fuck's going on down there? Come on!
It's turning into a civil war.
Man, this place is out of control.
You're preaching to the choir.
Thank you. And here, please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
他们是自己人。 我们留在这观察情况。
Eyes open, Wrecker.
Relax, Pack. These are hardly bad guys. How are you? Ni Homa? It's okay.
We are. 离开窗户旁边. Stay away from the window. 太危险了. You're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces have tanks. No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
People are fighting back. But Chang's forces are too strong. trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move. See the tank, Wreck? We need explosives to punch through its armor.
How we doing on time?
Not good, I think.
We take it out and secure a river transport out the city.
That patrolling armor? It's in our way.
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building?
We have to clear the area first.
We have cleared the area.
Useful in there, Rick. We need fire. water. Get out of here.
Need to hail a boat.
Hey, we've got civilians here. Please.
What's he saying?
I think they'll help us.
Pack, you okay?
Yep, good. Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat, over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon, over.
This is Fortress. Are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again, Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
This is the end of the mission or not.
Make it quick, Doctor.
I'm trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Best guess between 350 and 400. You'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
And sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Well, I guess that's the end of it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give it a like rating. It helps me out a lot, and it also helps me even if you give it a dislike rating, because it tells me that I need to improve. It's helps me out by telling me what I need to do better, so make sure you tell me that in the comments, what you disliked about it, so I can hopefully improve on that. And like I said, every video in that file has been uploaded, so from now on everything will be filmed and uploaded in the same day. So all of those announcements will be current, and it's better than waiting like a week before I upload something, because if I say that something is uploaded that day, then it is actually uploaded that day and it's not. But anyway, I see you guys later, and don't forget to subscribe.